I've been waiting to kill you. It better be worth it.
You want to be my next victim? Fine.
A Kedagor!
You lose!
Pratu or Kalmar.
My bite's worse than my bark. I'll bite your head off!
All who challenge me will face my wrath!
Snap your bones!
I show you how to fight!
Another maggot! Perfect!
Crush you!
Pratu.
Only one pinkskin here, but two Uruk brothers, bound by blood and bound for victory.
You're not going to die screaming or begging,
pleading or moaning. You're going to die choking.
No, no, no! Leave me alone! My blood brother will kill you if you don't.
Time to make right!
I fight for Sauron, and I will gladly dedicate your death to him. We see if you can give me challenge.
We are beset by cannibals.
Yummy!
All enemies of the Dark Lord will be...
Come on, fire like a We must return to the forest of Karnan to see what remains.
And what can be done.
You have sacrificed much.
Long afore, buried was Targorath by Karnan in Doom Shadow. Aghast my forest destroyed, my brood scattered. Now again, fire is buried. Drowned in ice, and from decay come bloom. The circle is unbroken.
It was an Uruk in Gogoroth. This Zog.
Chainer of Targor. Death's midwife, raised Targorot, raised Orklings.
A necromancer.
He is near. Stains air with Ork magics. Cunning he, Dwimmercraft. Like tide waters, baseborn, beset by death. They come for you.
By my oath, we will find him and honor your sacrifice.
Fetter the fowl or return them to dust. Defiled is the land. Cursed is the Maker.
Haste! The Death Talker is near. Beast is he, blade to flesh and goose.
All our work will be for naught if Sauron can raise the dead.
This Zog cannot be far off.
This is Zog's disease. Bring him to rot.
There, we must purify the necromancer totems. Only then can we end the ritual. We must purge this blight.
Undead, because a Balrog would have shown everyone in Mordor that we are the new power. Something out.
Again, I am Zog, and I've been watching you for some time. You're the inspiration for all this. What better army to defeat a dead man than a legion of undead orcs? You're not fighting us, Ranger. You're fighting the future. The dead will take Mordor for themselves, and not even you can stop us. Oh, there's more fun to come.
Zod.
The undead will drown Mordor!
This Zog is dangerous. His acolytes, perhaps more so.
We must track them down, wherever they are. Bruz has not seen the end of us.
We cannot let his betrayal go unanswered.
Bruz will pay for his betrayal.
Ranger! You've got trouble. Bruz has taken over your fortress.
I figured that was the plan when he stabbed me in the back.
From the back right through to the front. I mean, you were like, believe it. Sorry. The point is, the other orcs know that you had Bruz with your...
Suffer me now.
And they know he broke free.
which has caused quite an impression, let me tell you. Orcs are lining up to follow him. Now, I'm not one to tell you how to do your business, but you need to put a stop to him right away. And you might want to mount a rescue.
A rescue?
Yeah, he's taken over a bunch of prisoners. One of whom is your overlord, I'm pretty sure. You might want to save them.
Where?
This way. Really, it was like you were stuck on a spit.
Quiet!
There are three prisoners. You go in and do your thing. I'll stay back and scout the area. I'm a really good scout.
Scouts go on ahead.
And die? That's why I'm so good. Oh, right, here we are. Commence scouting.
Yes, you said three, and we've got one. I can count.
Oh, well, that'll come in handy.
Skin?
That's why you're the boss!
Thank you, Master. I'm ready to fight.
So up ahead is the last... Well, you know, you've been doing the counting.
Yes, I know.
Better late than never, I suppose.
Well, I guess that's it then. You can get back to your warmongering and, I'll... Hello?
We are not done here. Bruz.
Oh, right, Bruz! In his fortress. Your fortress! Had a lot of owners, that fortress. Oh, and the fortress was mine. It's a wee bit drafty, but oh, the views! I mean, I made a lot of improvements to that place.
Like your tunnel.
Yeah! I had an escape tunnel. Smart thinking, I thought. You know, great if you need to get out, that's for sure.
We could use that.
Why? We don't need to get out.
We could use it to get back in.
Right.
Where is this tunnel?
This way. I'm pretty sure.
Welcome back, boss. So what was the plan?
rescue your boys, bring them here for some kind of reckoning. Even brought along that little shruck-stained rat bag. Well, tell you what, I've got some friends too, me. Yeah, we can have a real party, a right shindig, yeah? We can have some grog, play a few fun party games like pull the arms off the ranger. Come at it, boys.
Don't like you much. And me? That don't even begin to come.
I suppose you're expecting me to come up with some horrible way we're gonna kill you. Well, I can't be bothered. We'll just start cutting and see where the mood takes us.
Enough talk. I'm tucking into him.
And I will have no answer for you.
Not every day I get to kill a bloke twice!
You miss me?
Not you!
You girl, be serious. I've had worse from crippled ghouls.
It's a bugger, Ranger. Wasn't supposed to go this way. You'll see me again. Sure as striking a catagor!
You won't get far. You will find him and use him to show all of Mordor what happens to those who oppose the Bright Lord. Masi. Thank you.
untie me. And I bet it's you who loses his head. Quiet, so I can enjoy this. Fear for me. Pity the Grauk. It is large, but I am an Uruk.
Transcorp! Danger!
This orc seeks to draw us out. Let us show him the folly of his plan.
Pursue me if you must, but you'll never catch me! The dark wounded now!
A few hits with this weapon, Tark, and the darkness takes all the fight out of you. You'll just lie down and it'll all be over.
Posh.
I'm just a trifle. Nothing for you to worry about.
Who's next on the slaughter parade?
Now you will taste defeat!
humans in Mordor, then Gondor.
Gonna kill ya, but I'm the one who's gonna have fun with all the leftover bits, and I have wonderful plans for 'em.